I love soul winning. It is like the best adventure. There's always exciting things happening. We didn't get, me and my partner didn't get anybody safe today, but we ended up just in the best conversation. You know, and then this like adventure happened over across the street with the ladies. I'll tell you about an adventure right now. Here's the power of women soul winning, by the way. So all the ladies, here's the power of you out soul winning. We pull up to go soul winning today, and immediately there's three kids right on the sidewalk, right where we parked the car. And these kids are like from 11 to 14 years old, at my best guess. And I walk up to these kids, and I walk up and I give them some church invitations. I'm kind of, you know, feeling out if they'll listen or not. And right away, they're kind of like, all right, strange guy talking to me. Strange, and what, likewise, they should be. You know, so I go up and they don't really want to talk. I give them some church invitations. But then I walk across the street with my soul winning partner, Brother Victor, and Brother Victor starts giving the gospel in Spanish to this guy. And I notice these kids, they're just like locked on us. And they're watching us for like 10 minutes. So I send Jacob across the street to like tell the ladies, hey, make sure that the ladies talk to those kids. Because guess what? The ladies, especially, you know, young ladies and, you know, well-dressed ladies walking down the street in a bunch of dresses, you know, just like, that's like the least intimidating thing. People look at that and they're just like, there can be nothing but good here. And guess what? The ladies end up giving the gospel to like five kids. And they wouldn't talk to, you know, a guy, which is great. But here's the thing. This is just a great adventure out soul winning. Something cool happens all the time. And why? Because it's God working with us. That's why. It's God working with us. We're out there doing things, and just these great miracles happen all the time. These divine appointments happen all the time.